Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Shane Chartra here with another health supplement tip for the day. Today's video is all on vitamin C. And the reason I'm doing a video on vitamin C is we're coming into cold and flu season. I notice a lot of people that come to health food stores choose to take vitamin C the wrong way. What they're doing is they're waiting until they get sick. They come into the store and they go, I gotta start taking my vitamin C. That's the wrong way. You want to take vitamin C to keep your immune system up so you don't get a cold or flu, and that's the right way to use vitamin C. Now, if you start using vitamin C when you get sick, by the time it starts to work, your cold and flu is gone anyway, so it's kind of a waste at that point, unless you keep taking it thereafter. But most people don't. They just want to take it a few days to, you know, hope it gets rid of that cold or flu. So I'm gonna give you some other health benefits of vitamin C, and I'm gonna scare you a little bit with some symptoms of vitamin C deficiency, also known as scurvy, which not many people get anymore, but some people's diets are so bad they can fall victim to scurvy. Again, very rare, but some of these symptoms may touch on you and you may go, geez, you know, I do have scurvy. You'll wanna get a test or just pick up some vitamin C if you do suspect that. Again, very rare that people do get scurvy now in 2018, but definitely fun to touch on the symptoms. So another benefit of vitamin C is it's very good for healthy skin and collagen formation. So the body's going to use vitamin C to keep collagen intact and to help to build collagen. So if you want healthier skin, healthier nails, and healthier hair, make sure you're taking extra vitamin C every day, and that will ensure that you're getting all the good benefits to get that great collagen in your body. Another benefit of vitamin C every day is tons of people are dealing with iron deficiency or anemia, and they can't really absorb iron very well, whether it's through their diet or a supplement. So when you take vitamin C with your iron, it's going to up the chances of you absorbing your iron. So you'll get benefits of the iron, which is more energy, and you'll get tons of benefits of vitamin C. So that's another benefit right there of taking vitamin C. And I know a lot of you watching have been battling with anemia or low iron, which causes, you know, you get low energy that way and it doesn't feel very good. Another benefit is usually this happens to men. They get gout, which is a form of arthritis, which leads to excess uric acid, really builds up in the toes, and it can be quite uncomfortable. I've seen men that walk into the store and they can barely walk. So if you know somebody with gout, make sure you get them on vitamin C. Higher vitamin C levels in the body have been shown to reduce the risk of gout. So that's something else that vitamin C is fantastic for. What else is it good for? Vitamin C is a great antioxidant. So it fights free radicals, and free radicals, you know, they attack the body, leading to premature aging, also leads to disease, and a bunch of your body just deteriorates, you know, if it gets attacked by too many free radicals. So you do need antioxidants every day, and vitamin C is one way to take it. Now, vitamin C, I'm holding powder here, but you can get pills. I prefer powder, really easy to take. You can throw it in a smoothie or in some juice or something and just drink it down once or twice a day. So I prefer powder, you may prefer pills. What else is it good for? Very good for heart health, because vitamin C keeps those arteries strong, and it's a very good cancer fighter. So taking a lot of vitamin C, because it's an antioxidant, it ups the body's chance to fight certain cancers. So that's some health benefits right there of vitamin C. And now we're going to touch on the symptoms of scurvy or vitamin C deficiency, and I doubt you're going through it, but geez, you know, if you're just eating candy all the time and not getting any vitamin C, this may be you. So some causes of low vitamin C causing all the collagen to break down in your body is easy bruising, bleeding gums, swelling of the gums, slow wound healing. You know, you cut yourself and it takes forever to heal. That can be a symptom of low vitamin C right there. Something that's really common with people with scurvy is these big red dry spots on their skin. and you know, the skin is rough and scaly. So they did a case study very recently where a young guy, he was starting to get all these big red spots on his arms, and they checked, sure enough, he did have scurvy. Swollen, painful joints, that's another symptom of scurvy. Leaky gut syndrome, which means the food is leaking into your body, causing toxicity, which is horrible. So you want to make sure you have a strong stomach lining. Vitamin C can help you do that. And it's, you know, you're going to get a weak immune system. You're going to get constant nosebleeds. And yeah, that's just some of the symptoms right there of scurvy or vitamin C deficiency. So if you feel you have that, go get checked out by the doctor or head on down to the health food store and pick up some vitamin C. Now, if you want to come buy it from me, just come down to Nutrition House North Hill in Calgary, Alberta. I'll find you a good vitamin C. I like to use the Medi-C Plus. 2 scoops a day keeps you nice. So that's been my health supplement tip for the day. Give this video a thumbs up if you're watching it on YouTube. Subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. I'm Shane Charchana saying stay healthy, stay motivated. Talk to you later. Bye.